Hello, my friends. Thanks for joining me. It always brings me joy to be with you and to share the message from the Bible. And thank you for sharing the videos with your friends and hope that they impact and change our lives. So before we read the verse for today, I want to ask you, does serving God contain joy? Should we be joyful when we serve the Lord? The Bible says in Psalm 2, verse 11, Serve the Lord with fear and rejoice with trembling. This verse is so Adventist, if I may say, because it equals serving with rejoicing. But it didn't forget to insert the fear of the Lord. And also, may you think about that you must serve with joy to win souls. And you must serve with fear, because if you didn't, they might be lost. God bless you, and until later.